So, Matthew.
Yes, Mike.
Why is the heater missing from my office?
Because it's in my office because I was drying my shoes.
Why pray tell you drying your shoes, and why does it smell like laundry in here?
Because my dog peed in my shoe while I was walking down the road with him. Because my dog has a very pendulous manhood.
Okay.
Because he's so large. So his pendulous manhood was swinging wildly, and he was urinating while he was walking because he saw a jogger and he was very excited. Mm-hmm. So he started peeing as I was walking him, and as his manhood was pendulating, urine hit my leg and flowed down into my shoe, so I had to wash my shoes last night. But then while they were drying, my shoes kicked the dryer door open, and they didn't finish drying. So I had to finish drying them when I got to work today. So I had to use your heater.
Thank you for the explanation.
That's literally it. That's the whole story. I got nothing else for
you. Can I...